What have you done? What have you done to me? How dare you interfere? You are like the digits of a hand. It is for you to act, not to decide. You serve the Absolute. You serve me. Bow, you dog. Bow! The prism. You've had it all this time, you worm. You will bow before me. And if you will not bow, you will break. You.
How good it is to see you again, Ketherick. At last you found a godmaster that suits you, it seems.
Aelin. The thief. You stole Isabel from me, and now you think you'll take my life in the bargain?
You dare to speak her name? After your crimes, innumerable, you would evoke her before me!
Enough! This ends here and now, at last.
He will crumble at the power of your touch. Give him all you have. The gods fight at our side!
Cook with fire, baby. Soldier.
Thank you. Simple enough.
Sometimes the only way out is through. At the ready.
My lord beckons me. You must return to your prison, and my daughter must be reclaimed.
Your daughter? Isabel. tentacle was colossal. How can such a thing be possible?
Ahead.
We're not finished here. Not until Thorm's dead for good. Better make camp soon. Might be a while before there's another chance to rest.
Let's get on with it.
I can crack that open.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Worth a rummage? Still.
All's well that ends. Yeah, not as bad as it could have. One day I'll catch a break. Waste a step.
You wanted something?
Hey, soldier.
The general will call that a tactical retreat, I'm sure. But you have him on the run. That thing he summoned was illicit. Follow it below and find him, before he has a chance to subdue the Night Song again. Better they stay here, and hold the tower should Ketherick's army catch wind of our assault. But if you have room for one lone soldier, I would face Ketherick by your side. Theory and supposition, none of which will help us in the fight to come. Ketherick must die, and the Absolute with him. We will work out the details as they rear their ugly heads. You have numbers enough already, I think. You'll want a small force, if you are to finish this quickly. Good hunting.
Back at you, impossibly wide. A single tentacle burrowed through stone.
This must be where they harvest the tadpoles. We're close to the source of the infections.
This, sitting beneath moonrise. For how long? And how deep does it go?
This place is an illithid stronghold. Let's finish what we came here to do and get out.
A Geth colony, or something close to it. You'll find no place more repellent in all the plains.
We're in decidedly unfamiliar territory now. Keep up the pressure and stay alert. We need to find Thorm.
Tread carefully. We are very close to the source of the Absolute now. That telepathic storm has become a tempest.
Something's on my mind. They're not attacking. Seems they think we're allies. How many pilgrimages to Moonrise ended down here?
No faces, only meat. Never think, never stop. Only chop, chop, chop.
His eyes. His mind has been hollowed out to better echo the commands of the collective.
A Geth thrall. The only way to save it is to kill it.
You could kill it, end its miserable life of enslavement. Surely that would be the humane thing to do. You could take advantage of its vulnerability and plunder what's left of its hollow mind for anything that could serve you.
No, Suri. Here, they become. Chop, chop. Help them. Become. Part of one mind. Four little feet. Dancing to same song.
With a lurch, you realize he means the intellect devourers. Here, the brains are harvested, made part of the hive mind.
Master. Down, deep, one of three. One of three. Yes. Please.
What's cooking?
Sure.
Still breathing, despite everything. Never wanted the easy path.
You sought a fight, and now you have one.
Living mate, not for long. Time for jump. Traps, please. Time to press ahead.
The moment comes. The absolute
time. Oh, action, not reaction.
time to rest.
Not design, but death.
Breathe deep and move.
This lake of blood again. It's even bigger up close. An offering from Moonrise Towers.
Regards you lifelessly.
Mimir's true soul. Altar. Rooftop. My reward. Design to see her. Mother would be proud. I brought converts. Young.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
moving.
Victory awaits.
Thank you.
Never a dull moment. I've got a long road ahead.
Prepare the march. My chosen gather below.
I feel glorious. Seems I can understand the Lithid script. Thank you, Tadpole.
Pardon,
Wouldn't need to phlegm all over Lord Gortest during my first performance, would it? Acoustics are a little off in here. Which is where, exactly? Right. A jester, are you? You must be vying for the Lord's patronage, too. He heard me singing in Beggar's Rest. Said he needed someone to give voice to lost knowledge. A little over my head, being honest, but the Lord has gold. I trust he knows his business. Now, I'd best warm up. I have just the thing prepared. My ma used to sing it when I'd come crying about monsters. Oh, wish me luck.
Into life, a mind touches your own. Alien and full of desperate need, but fragmented too. It is incomplete. It yearns to connect, but needs you to guide the process, linking each part of your mind to its like.
mob, but
give it a shot.
Console glows as you approach, the mind still desperately yearning for connection. It is incomplete. It yearns to connect, but needs you to guide the process, linking each part of your mind to its like.
Time to see what's back there.
That helped.
Let's go.
Down. Down.
All right. What now?
Your tadpole echoes, not with presence, but memory, tinged with loss.
The ground's design, order, perfection, unity, every plane, as one, every being in their place.
That loss blooms into a sudden fury, burying claws in your mind.
Taken. Corrupted. Gone.
And just as suddenly, pain and memory are gone, leaving only stone once more.
The grand design. It is every Githyanki's duty to ensure the Geth Empire is never reborn.
The grand design. The restoration of the Mindflayer Empire. The dream of all Illithids. Mind flayers and civilians, side by side. This must be where they infect and transform those they kidnap.
You remember the shattered windows of Alterel's High Cathedral? The burning black sky of Avernus beyond. In its horror, the blood war the device releases a stream of fragmented alpha-like huddle behind the shields of your paladin remains of the pod inhabitants for salvation. But when it comes, disunit delirium city casts mania. Your people out.
Laughter.
The devils who dragged them down to hell.
His mind broke.
The end, it is
the
not
end.
Your paladin oath that is broken
uncontrollably
as
your
faith skin
itself.
Fell from his face. Your tadpole forms a telepathic connection with the device, and a chorus of static energy fills your mind. Every mind flayer in the room calls out hungrily from its pod, seeking release and sustenance.
But there are others in the pods, those not yet infected, not yet illithid, terrified, desperate to escape. Mm. Mm. The device is open to your tadpole's command, to your authority.
Gaith machinery. Cold as the sea of night, alien as time to the astral plane. Avert your eyes, close your mind. Taking position.
Eliminated.
Azeroth!
I didn't think I was going to make it. Thank you. I owe you an explanation. Much more than that. But first, please. The others, the ambush. Tell me they survived. You've heard some of it, I'm sure. That I froze, or broke, or some other lie that is kinder than the truth. We were ambushed by cultists, yes. And then I heard her, their false god, whispering promises in my mind. I would be a paladin again. With a god's purpose, a god's power. Everything I needed to protect my people. And all the while, the cult tortured them. They fought and ran and died around me while I imagined myself their savior. By the time I regained my senses, it was too late. I did not just surrender to the Absolute. For a moment, I welcomed it. It would be nice to think so, but whatever these monsters twist us into, I believe it begins in us. I won't make excuses. I can't make amends, but I know something of what you came to do. I want to help, if you'll let me. Ketherick is below. He thinks you're no longer a menace. Descend and show him how wrong he is. If there are any more survivors to be found, I'll find them and lead them out of this place. And you, my friend, and pathetic, inadequate as it is, thank you.
Don't know how to thank you. I thought I was done for. This is a bleeding shit show. Half my squad's dead, the other half sporting tentacles. We came here to rescue Duke Ravenguard. But we didn't stand a chance. Yeah. He was in one of the pods. The cultists took him away. He was still human, and still trying to put up a fight.
Another step forward.
Discern, faithful. We depart.
What's in here?
I'm beginning to think I should have stayed in that pod. In there, it only smelled like me. Is there any news about Duke Ravengard? Did he get out alive? No. Tell by your expression. Gonna have to fall on my sword, aren't I?
A brief respite.